During my time at Hilbert, I came all alone. I moved 3 hours away from my family. I was so nervous to start with dorming. I didn't know how I was going to make friends. But the campus really makes it so much easier to feel included and to get that welcome. They set up activities for you to do. And if you attend those activities and take advantage of what this campus has to offer, you're really going to have the best 4 years. If someone was considering Hilbert, I would let them know that we're really great. We're accredited. We have a really serious program, and some of the best people come out of this school. The professors at Hilbert are probably the greatest thing about this campus. They know your name, they know your face, they have a relationship with you. You're not just a number to them. They come up and they talk to you in the hallway, they email you, they make sure that you really have that relationship with them because they want to see you succeed just as much as you want to succeed. I think Hilbert College was really great in the sense that it provides you with hands-on experiences. While other schools were learning about crime scenes in textbooks, I was doing hands-on crime scene searches, taking photographs, collecting evidence, casting footprints. So I think that hands-on experience that you get here is something that you won't find in many other places. I am Hilbert. I am the Hilbert difference.